space birds. Earth is the only planet we know of where birds exist.
Here we are at South Mountain Community Primary School,
where birds can habitat in a variety of places.
Areas include
pond area,
the top field,
forest school,
and last but not least, the Barle class secret bird box.
But wait, they put a secret security camera inside of it.
We have a visitor. I introduce you to the Great Tit.
Whilst resting, he realises it's safe.
With its green and yellow feathers, it also holds a striking glossy black head. The Great Tit is a woodland bird which had adapted to living in man-made habitats.
The bright-bellied bird can grow up to 14 centimetres in length and can reach a wingspan of 24 centimetres.
This garden bird enjoys eating insects, seeds and nuts.
As you can see, the Great Tit is snooping around like a secret agent, checking the coast is clear.
Hopefully the bird will return and build a nest ready to lay some eggs.